dinner while I'm playing War Thunder. So I get to play War Thunder for like the next several hours.
Oh, sexy.
Okay, and at what, where's the part where we are lucky?
Yeah, I'm waiting for the lucky part.
Yeah, same.
I mean, I guess Franz gets to team kill me for the next few hours straight.
Go. Oh, yeah, okay, go. I can see.
And I've learned on this side of the map, how to approach the bee.
Yeah, you guys go
What the fuck are you doing? You know that there's this spot you can drive up to and then you can sniper into their spawn and that alley and all that and can blockade the entire half of their team, right? I'm astonished that none of you did that.
That's because none of us like doing that.
Well, no, I knew you could do that, I just didn't know where you got up there, and that really had interest in.
That's the only way we drove up.
Franz, can you mark the spot on map? The spot right next to our spawn?
Just wait for him to drive to it.
I'm not driving there. Otherwise, I would have spawned on your side. I'm sitting down here.
Spawn up on the rock? A ledge where you can. Yeah, I know where that is.
Yeah, I know how to get up there. That's easy.
I go
there
up.
There goes Tiger down. Going the wrong way.
Oh, hey, look, Franz goes up.
Yes, why does that sound so surprised? I was higher than any of you in the last match.
Well, no.
You had less kills than us.
That is not true. I killed less than Tiger, that is true, but.
Unless you count the dead storm.
Yeah. Yes, obviously I count the others because I could have killed enemies in the meantime, but I didn't.
Cats the cash.
Oh,
make sure
help,
you don't die.
What was
help,
it?
Help, it's an SDA.
I have no gun depression up my ass.
I made a mistake, I forgot that.
Back up. Oh no.
If he shoots me, it's all over for me.
Yeah, isn't that a 7 point or something?
I made a mistake forgetting that I'm the only one playing this game that can afford a PC that can play higher than your ultra low quality settings.
Oh, so you guys.
Yes, for like 6 main bushes, 3, 6, etc.
Hold on, wait, Rommel, you're
attention to the map!
I don't see it.
He's to your left now. Behind you.
Well, I'm hiding.
Right there! Just
walk
around the corner and die so we can shoot him.
I ain't that suicidal. I ain't got that license yet.
Flank around it.
You mean like I am?
Yes.
I think he wants you to go out faster.
Yeah, go faster.
I'm a Hellcat. I can only move so fast.
Oh, you're gonna totally come right.
I got shot in the back.
By Chunky Crack.
Attention to the map.
So I'm questioning why we are at 7 point something.
We're not, we're at 6.7.
Yeah.
Oh, are you kidding? Yeah. A T-54 is 6.7.
That's only T-54, so yeah, he shot.
He shot?
Yes, he shot.
I cannot beat that reload.
Huh, I guess he died.
You
have
I
a T-54. We had a T-54.
If we have a T-54, there's a problem.
That's what I mean. We had a T-54 on our team. It looks like he died.
We
he helped Cap B
though.
With me, so...
I think you're drunk or something.
Okay. I see a Type 62.
Yes.
It has a T-54 hole and turret. Look.
Well, yes, it's a Type 62.
That's what Chinese is, just copied Russian tanks.
And making them worse in the progress all while you're
doing
that.
I'm dead.
It did.
I don't know where that STA went.
Most overpowered tank in the game.
Which one?
Blaze?
Did you get one shot?
Acro?
No, I'm looking for a crab.
Oh. You very much disappointed me. Ah, the New Year smoke works now.
Yeah, it works with the day. It also works on the smoke screen, fun fact.
Yeah, I know, because it's so thick.
Yeah.
I already realized that when... I figured it out literally when I got it. I went into a test drive immediately. And then I was flying over an ground target, real low. And then I realized that the entire tank is covered in the smoke.
Yeah, we can use it when people are on this. It's actually more effective than you think.
No, I think it's very effective.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not questioning it, it's effectiveness. Also, it bothers me that there's still no enemy aircraft.
I see a tiger pee. Never mind, tiger pee is dead.
Got killed by an AC-100P.
Yes, we don't like horses here, they're too expensive.
Or IS-2 is not cash.
For quite honestly, from low quality.
Porsche isn't very expensive, what do you mean it's low quality? Have you seen American cars?
I'm not talking, well, I prefer trucks personally, so there's a first bias I have towards it.
Finally!
I think Ford are unironically like China quality. They are trash. We had so many of them.
Ford. The Ford is utter garbage. I'm not going to deny that.
Oh, now that I went down, there's two enemy aircraft. Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that funny how that works, Mr. Franz?
Yeah, it's funny how they don't see me and I'm now going to pick up off the one at the back and then I shoot out of it.
One's a 335. Oh crap. And then
I don't know where that
Panther
is.
Yeah, I'm going to shoot the 162 first.
335 just ran the AU-1.
I'm watching them. I saw that.
I want to kill him.
So much fire. So much
Why
destruction.
Why is the reload on this thing so freaking long? It's 30 seconds to reload two belts.
Here's a submarine. A perfect timing.
And reloading again.
Wait, what? Oh yeah, because they can do the submarine thing. Wait, how many times do I have to...
Oh, fuck's sake.
You want to live in a yellow submarine?
No, I do not. No, I do not.
Really? It certainly looks that way. Into the center. Where I'm going to take the most damage. Turn us more fishy. Oh, those are torts.
Did you mute it himself? Why, what did he do?
He was coming to tell me my dinner was ready for the fourth time. He doesn't know.
Oh, yes, I know that feeling. I killed it! Now let's see, I'm probably gonna get dialogue in this.
I'm literally being worthless. I wanna be useful in planes. Or soft, squishy targets to shoot.
Funny thing about the Cougar Blitz is I took out his engine.
Where's
a complete accident as well. It's dead, I got an assist for it. Because I took out its engine.
I'm gonna push towards C.
Just keep it up, and victory will be ours. I have a feeling every time I say something in German, Franz is just doing a face palm.
Yeah.
No.
No,
not quite. I'm not moving up my hand while landing.
A mental face palm.
I'm just correcting it inside my head.
29 loose balloon.
Oh my lord! Hi, buddy.
You know what? I'm gonna read this in English, so it'll be easier.
I'm dead. I'm gonna get my gin so I don't get harassed by midgets. I'll be dead.
Just be the midget to cut.
Non-penetration.
I don't see the problem. Get a bigger stick. Get it to death. Problem solved. Okay, if you continue singing, I am afraid I have to abort you.
Wait. What?
What do you mean, what? I said if you continue to sing, I will have to abort you.
But this means I'm not born yet.
No, it's a post-birth abortion.
Post-abortion? How does that work?
I don't know, an example would be if I shoot you. Or if you accidentally fall down some stairs.
Accidentally.
Yes. Yeah. Or accidentally, wait, but I don't have stairs.
I have stairs.
So, if anything.
You can accidentally fall down those.
Oh my goodness, somebody pinging me. Minecraft, ultra hardcore, have fun.
Oh god, the Japanese guy's coming again.
I'm usually not judging people what they play, but all the, like, these people that play these hardcore survival modes in Minecraft, like, competitively, I literally cringe at them. I mean, I don't even know why, it's just...
Somehow Franz is alive, still.
I'm bad.
Yes. Somehow I also shot 2 aircraft in the tank. So, I don't know what you're talking about.
I have chicken nuggets and french fries. And Tigger's favorite drink ever, sparkling ice.
I thought it was...
What is his favorite drink ever? I want to hear this.
Nah, that's sad. There's a tank on C, by the way.
I see.
If you can teleport yourself over there, Tiger, then you could shoot him.
I wish I had teleportation powers, but I'm currently pinched by 2 different tanks.
Oh, is one of them open top or
something? Oh,
yeah. One's a Walker Bulldog. I don't know what the other one is. That's a dead martyr, thank you very much.
We don't have the advantage anymore. No, behind 2 is front is a dead Yag Panther.
Oh, you're losing. Dude, come on.
I hope that teammate gets the B point. I can't come out because that freaking Japanese tank's over
Ooh,
there.
That's a lot of pain. He just shot my wingtip, okay. Goodbye, I'm going to land again. I, by the way, saved A single-handedly. No reason to hit me.
Somehow Franz is number 4 on the team, despite flying the entire
base. Air kills.
The B point, the one that's next to our spawn.
No, that's the A point.
Yeah, the one I just saved. Also, I failed to understand. Like, they barely have any tickets left. How are we losing suddenly?
Because it's war thunder.
What did the people do on the ground?
They do what we did the other time, which was
So everyone sit in a circle and masturbate at the wall.
Yeah.
Great.
And we shot, well, Tiger shot them.
Yeah, Tiger is good. We're all just dead.
Yes.
Yes, you are, but no lying.
Thank you.
That's why we worship Tiger.
I'm pretty sure I'm being mocked by the fucking guy in the all chat.
I don't see anyone typing in all chat.
Well, because he's on the enemy team, so you probably have that the enemy team chat turned off.
He does. He couldn't see me talking to the enemies.
What do I change that?
I'm going to insert him after I landed. Hold on.
Oh, chat messages. Oh. I don't know when I turned that off.
Probably when a Democrat caught you gay after he shot you in his communist tank. Then you were angry.
Sounds pretty accurate, actually.
Yeah, I know.
For the records, Democrats don't believe in using guns.
No, they do.
I don't know, man.
I'm very sure that the pedophile that tried to shoot Kaye had a gun.
Okay, well.
What? Okay.
Do not underestimate them. They certainly do.
Yeah.
They just believe that nobody should have a gun to prevent crime.
Except them.
Yes.
The thing is, that's not even true. Like, I looked into that. They want to ban certain weapons, etc., and want to make it harder to obtain a weapon. Which is somewhat understandable, considering that, like, it feels like every week you have fucking school shootings.
Every week.
No, we don't!
We literally didn't have... Hold up. We didn't have a single shooting in this entire century.
I think that has to come down to the mindset of your country and your educational system and things.
Our educational system is pretty bad, so I don't understand how that plays into that. And I could leave for 30 minutes and come back with an MG, so that is not so obtaining weapons is not the problem either. Obtaining said weapon would be very much illegal, but it is possible very easily.
Doesn't stop them anyway.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Oh, how this shit. I believe that it comes down to the reason why it doesn't work and why it won't work. It comes down to having the. It depends on your mindsets. For a lot of them.
Okay, then people with certain mindsets shouldn't get a gun, question mark?
That's pretty much how it works here. It's just a lot more difficult for certain people to get a weapon. Also, I hope that T-44 is going to push into B.
That's what... They're getting flanked.
Check. Front! Front, you monkey! There's an 88! What are you doing?
I don't see it.
Well, he sees it now.
Where is it? Mark it, please, with the squad marker and
it's
I was shooting.
Right next, it's next to B. God dang it.
Why did you insert him? You're already dead. What right do you have to insert him?
That's,
you fucked up.
That's a rock.
That was it. Anyways, Drew, come into my aircraft and tell me where the 88 is.
There's also a tank coming below you, and they're both...
Yeah.
I'm about to get pushed.
You got the depression?
That's why I'm there's a rock up my ass.
Oh, it's, you're not gonna live.
Yeah.
It's that freaking Japanese guy again.
AA is about to unload onto you.
He can't see me yet.
Oh, we won.
It's them. We won.
Oh.
Because Tiger won the battle for us. Yay. And France.
Okay, yeah, I was about to say, let's just ignore that I shot two enemy bombers and all that.
Oh,
the dynamic duo.
I'm not worried about bombers. Like we said earlier, fighter bombers. Minority is minority.
Minorities?
No, no, the Jews interested.